Oh, baby. Two, one.
What is this, New Year's? For those of us just joining, which would be everybody since we just started, we're playing Civ Beyond Earth. What is this, New Year's? Oh, whoa, I'm echoing. For those of us... Uh-oh. Sorry. Sorry, everybody. Ryan, are you there? Sometimes when the game is loading, the call sucks.
Yeah. Wait, can you hear me?
Yeah, now I can.
Oh.
Oh, whoa, I'm echoing. For those of... Wait, I'm echoing again. Sorry.
Oh.
And coincidentally, it started echoing at the same exact point it was echoing last time. I'm so embarrassed right now.
Oh, good thing somebody's watching.
We didn't post it anywhere. Go post it on that site that you guys posted it on. The subreddit.
On the Reddits?
Yeah.
I'll tab out once the game loads. Shit, what was the name of that subreddit? VG Streams? Yeah. 8 users here now.
8 users?
Yeah. There's never anybody on here.
Oh. Is the game still loading? My god.
ZSB Games is playing Civ Beyond Earth.
Thanks, Ryan. Oh man, I'm not on the coast. Alright, well, I'm gonna. Oh, God.
What was the difficulty? Gemini.
We're playing Gemini. Yes, stream viewers, we're playing Gemini. Difficulty.
And were we going for contact?
Yes, we are going for the contact victory. Where's my yield icon? Just finding all those resource pods. Oh wait, it was me. So, what do we have to do for that victory? Do you know?
We have to build the satellite. The super secret satellite.
But there's requirements for it. Wait, let me look at the victory screen.
He's gotta be level 13, whatever.
The contact victory is contacting an alien species, correct?
No, it's building the satellite and talking to Earth.
No, that's not the contact one.
Oh, no, what am I thinking of?
You're thinking of either Emancipation or the Promised Land.
I think it's the Promised Land.
Yeah. Both of them you build the LaserCom satellite to contact Earth. Anyway, oh. we need to do one or two of these three options, Ryan. We need, with an explorer, we have to explore or do an expedition on a progenitor rune? How do you pronounce that? Whatever.
Sounds good to me.
A rune, and sometimes you'll get information about the signal. Or we can launch a deep space telescope. It can take many turns, but eventually it will isolate the signal. Or we can research transcendental... I feel like a retard because I'm mispronouncing everything. Equation.
Prince.
So we need to do two of those three.
Okay.
So one of them should obviously be the equation, which we'll need to get engineering, then computing, then transcendental math.
I'm about to come in for a touchdown. So wait, is there any benefit to being next to a river now? any river-specific building? Because I didn't notice one.
I didn't notice one either. But there was a lot of the tech tree I didn't explore, especially in the top left where it seems like all the food stuff was. So,
I'm just gonna go for the coast so I don't have to build roads. Because you know, Drew, where we're going, we don't need roads.
Shut up. I didn't have a.